Take what a douche to hit off the G-spot.